Today, I'm trying a $20 bowl of Vietnamese noodles, bún bò Huế. And the reason it's $20 is because it has this giant 1-pound beef short rib. It's a spicy soup and it really hits the spot on a cold night. And it's awesome how you can just grab the short rib bone like a handle and just go to town on it like a caveman. The meat was super juicy and tender. Would you guys try this?